This is Valentina Cruz with your news in 90. 100 people were protesting against unfair jail holdings at the Alachua County Jail. The Legal Empowerment Hub, or LEA, is protesting the bail system. The cash bail system was designed to make sure defendants don't skip out and avoid trial, but activists say it also penalizes the poor. Protesters were holding up signs reading "Burn prisons and end money bail." A few of them came close to winding up in jail themselves because they moved outside the designated protest zone. 633 divers broke a world record in Deerfield Beach, Florida. This large group of divers participated in an underwater cleanup. They recovered 3,200 pounds of trash, breaking a Guinness World Record. The previous record was set in 2015 with 613 divers in the Red Sea in Egypt. According to National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, about 8 million tons of plastic end up in the ocean every year. 25 years ago, football legend O.J. Simpson became the prime suspect in a double homicide murder investigation. Simpson was accused of murdering his ex-wife, Nicole Brown Simpson, and her friend, Ron Goldman. The two were found savagely stabbed on the evening of June in 1994. After the criminal and civil trials, he was found not guilty and then liable. Simpson was ordered to pay $33.5 million to families of the murder victims in 1997. He was later arrested for armed robbery and served 9 years in jail before he was released on parole in 2017. That's your news in 90, but your Florida news is always on at WUFT.org.